wheelchair van, so there's not a middle seat. There's just the back one, all the way at the back.
I don't know that.
I've never really heard, but you know, you could always go to like a fire station or something by the house, and they would be able to tell you exactly where in the van she should be.
Okay.
And help you get like, do you have like a base to the car seat?
No, this one doesn't have a base.
Okay.
We're probably going to have to buy a new one anyways, because we're not sure if this one's a... Is it five-star? Has it got to be five stars? Five-star rating or something?
What are you doing?
Because this
you're
is
silly
like a...
girl.
Her mom works for Fisher Price, and she gave us a car seat. They stopped making car seats like 4 or 5 years ago, so...
Yeah. Maybe. I mean, you would probably have to look into it, but, you know, like if you did go out and get a new one... You know, the base is nice only because you can put the
snap
base
it,
in
yeah,
and all you do
it.
Is literally
yep.
snap her in and out.
Yeah, that's what
you
I
know,
want.
Instead of the hassle with the seatbelt and stuff. But you could always, you know, your fire station honestly is the best bet because they will be able to tell you whether the car seat is, you know, you could always bring it in here too.
Right.
She's, I think she'll probably need the car seat challenge to go home because she, only because
right.
she's so little.
Right.
And, you know, she's less than 38 weeks, so you'll have to bring the car seat in anyway, and we'll be able to tell you whether or not. But in the meantime, you know, it might be a little bit, she probably does have to gain a little bit more weight, but in the meantime, you could always, like I said, go to the fire station, because they're very strict. Like, if you got pulled over and she wasn't in the right way, they're going to give you a ticket.
Right.
So,